Connecting a rigid SeaSnake Wi-Fi-enabled monitor to a smartphone or tablet lets you view inspections, record and capture images, and share inspection media right from the job site using HQX Live for Android and iOS. HQX Live is available free of charge on the App Store or Google Play. To connect an iOS or Android device, go to its Wi-Fi settings. Make sure Wi-Fi is turned on. And tap the name of the monitor you want to connect to. If you don't see your monitor listed, verify that its Wi-Fi is turned on. Open the menu, go to the Wi-Fi tab, make sure Wi-Fi is turned on, and note the name of your monitor. And here's a quick tip. If your company has multiple SeaSnake Wi-Fi-enabled monitors, you can give yours a unique name that makes it easy to identify when you connect to it. To rename your monitor, go to the Settings tab and scroll down to Monitor Name. If your monitor doesn't have a keyboard, press the Select key to open the on-screen keyboard. Enter a new name. And then save it. The new Wi-Fi name will appear in the Wi-Fi list the next time you connect. You can find additional product videos on the Rigid Today YouTube channel. And when you're there, be sure to hit subscribe.